You might be surprised to hear that chainsaws were originally invented to assist with childbirth. In 1780, Scottish doctors invented a specialized saw to assist in the childbirth. An 18th century chainsaw was not the gas-powered monster we see today, but was operated by a hand crank and was about 12 inches in length.